everlasting, eternal yoke. And so, so here you go. This is a song I wrote for her. We chose the spot. We dug the hole. We laid the maples in the ground to have and hold. As autumn falls to winter sleep, we pray that somehow in the spring the roots grow deep. And many years from now, long after we are gone, these trees will spread their branches out and bless the dawn. He took a plane to Africa. He gathered up into his arms an orphan son. So many years from now, long after we are gone, this tree will spread its branches out and bless the dawn. So sit down and write that letter. Sign up and join the fight. Sink into all that matters. Step out into the light. Let go of all that's passing. Lift up the least of these. Lean into something lasting. Planting trees. She rises up as morning breaks, and she moves among these rooms alone before we wake. And her heart is so full, she overflows. She waters us with love, and the children grow. So many years from now, long after we are gone, these trees will spread their branches out and bless the dawn. These trees will spread their branches out and bless the dawn.